Now, KSPW weather with Art Jarrett.
Well, look at that, SkyCam 8. Monterey, out there, the clouds, a little bit of clouds, blue sky out there, not bad. Santa Cruz, portions of that are seeing a little bit more cloud cover. All the way up in Boulder Creek and Ben Lomond, their skies are somewhat cleared, all the way nice. 71 in Boulder Creek, 73 in Scotts Valley, 69 in Santa Cruz, 66 in Watsonville, still a bit cool there. With a few of those clouds still filtering in. 63 Seaside, 62 also in Monterey, with a 70 in Big Sur. All in all, very good hiking weather or running weather, activity outside for that matter. 73 in Soledad, 75 in King City, our hot spot of the day. Right back into the Santa Clara Valley, 70 Gilroy, 72 in Hollister. Hope you folks are having a very nice evening. All right, here are those clouds. A little portion of this just breaks right off of the high clouds just moving over the ridge here. You can see all the low clouds have cleared off the coastline, but high and mid-level clouds, yeah, they just kind of rolled on in over the ridge top. All the moisture still way to the north. We are in a dry pattern, and this will result in a little bit more cloud cover coming in tonight, and then we'll see some mostly sunny conditions tomorrow. There is a low pressure system just offshore that is really just kind of pulling those low clouds off, but it's also giving a chance for some of that moisture to sneak in the lower levels further southward. So we might see that southerly surge maybe coming in our way sometime soon. So we can't take that out of the picture. Well, our ridge will break down eventually by Sunday. Those clouds will start to filter in from the north, and then we'll go into partly cloudy situation for Monday and Tuesday. And that rainfall everyone's been talking about, well, it just keeps on changing. It's so far out right now that it's really difficult to say. So you'll see my 7-day forecast, what's going to be going on for that. 65 in San Francisco to a 68 in Mountain View. Beautiful day on the peninsula up there. 70 in Morgan Hill, 71 in Gilroy. Mostly sunny conditions we're expecting for tomorrow. And as you go into Gonzales, 73 in the valley, and 75 in Greenfield, 76 in King City. Still a little bit breezy, though, as we had today, but you'll also find tomorrow will be somewhat similar. 63 in Monterey, 70 in Carmel Valley, and 64 out in PG. Let's get back here out of your way and show you 72 for Boulder Creek and mild conditions for Santa Cruz County all the way through. All right, breezy through the evening tonight, and a chance of frost, yes. Yeah, Santa Cruz had that frost and a little bit of frost also in Marina last night. So we may have that as well if those high and mid-level clouds stick around. Tomorrow, a few a.m. clouds linger through the day, slightly warmer. Winds will be up to 20 miles per hour, as I told you. And you can see all that sunshine we had yesterday. Well, it's going to be out of the picture right now. Mostly sunny tomorrow and then partly cloudy Monday and Tuesday, and a chance for that Thursday rain sneaking in.
All right, sneaking in.
Sneaking in.
Thanks, Art. Appreciate it. Sure.